As per reports, Hindustan Aeronautics and the Aeronautical Development Agency have started the groundwork for the rollout of the first Tejas Mark 2 aircraft. The tenders are already being allocated with different public and private sector companies for procurement of different components. The mid and rear fuselage will be delivered by April, and the rest of the components will be delivered by March 2022. The first aircraft will be on the assembly jig by April and should be completed by December. Officially, the aircraft will be rolled out by end of December 2022, followed by its first flight in December 2023. But the aircraft will be revealed to the public in 2023 Aero India. The aircraft will enter production in 2027. Indian Air Force already accepted the critical design review of the Tejas Mark 2, and the Air Force will allocate a dedicated team for the program. Indian Air Force already committed to 300 Tejas fighter jets. As the Air Force already ordered 123 Tejas fighter jets, Mark 2 order could be around 180. As per the report, Air Force is looking to procure Tejas Mark 2 in two phases. The first phase order could be around 80 aircraft. The aircraft will be powered by a GEF-414 INS-6 engine. The contract with General Electric is for the procurement of 99 fully finished engines along with engine support packages and the initial batch supplied directly by GE, while the remainder is to be manufactured in India by HAL under a transfer of technology agreement. The second phase order could be around 100 aircraft. The aircraft will be powered by an indigenous 110 kN thrust class engine and use AMCA avionics and sensor suite. The foreign company for an indigenous engine will be selected in Defense Expo 2022, and the deal will be signed in mid-2022. The engine will be ready for Tejas Mark 2 by 2032. Currently, IAF operates 2 squadrons of Rafale, 12 squadrons of Su-30 MKI, 2 squadrons of Tejas Mark 1, 3 squadrons of Mirage 2000, 3 squadrons of MiG-29 UPG, 6 squadrons of Jaguar, and 6 squadrons of MiG-21. In my opinion, IAF should consider an additional 3 squadrons of Rafale and AMCA by scraping the MMRCA deal. In 2035, IAF will have 5 squadrons of AMCA, 5 squadrons of Rafale, 10 squadrons of Super Sukhoi, 6 squadrons of Tejas Mark 1A, and 9 squadrons of Tejas Mark 2.